The best thing he can do for the revolution is turn and go back to planting tobacco in Mount Vernon.